are doing, you know, the character that the San Pedro are having, I wish, I'm telling you, gentlemen, if our boys also will have this kind of character that they show this afternoon, I think we will also come out with flying colors in Abidjan. It's all about the character. Sometimes, you know, we put down things technically and tactically for boys, but it's left with the players' attitude and character now to show on the field now. So San Pedro, I really should. Tactically, they are disciplined. Sometimes you see them coming in 5, which is in 3-2. At the back, you see people at the back of them again 3-2. So it's all about the discipline. So I wish we also plan very well. And then when we go there, because it's the last game, and then probably Kumasi and Santikoto will qualify.
Yes. Okay. Yes, sir. Coach Odefo from Manchester. You won this game and going to the second leg with a 1-goal victory. What is going to be your approach tactically to the game? Are you going to open up or are you going to be defensive minded?
As a matter of fact, sometimes you don't come in here, you know, to tell, you know, the whole world what you are about to do. But as a team that you are, you know, traveling to away games, we see San Pedro soaking pressure a bit. From transition offensively, you see how offensive and effective they are. So this is how the game goes. Nothing changes from our game. So if we also definitely over there, they must also open up. And then if we can also soak in and be disciplined, and then on transition we also can be effective, definitely we get some chances to create, and then we have sharp men up front.
It was really, really difficult. You know, as coach was saying, you know, they were really, really tactical, very disciplined. You know, if you see their character, you know, but we wanted to win, and it was difficult, but we kept pushing, and then we got a goal at last. It was a difficult game, and then we can attest to that. But you know, this time was, you know, to also learn something from them. When you play against an opponent who has a positive, you try and learn that. And as coach said, they showed a lot of character, they showed a lot of mentality. So I think we can pick that from them, and then we also will translate to the second leg, and hopefully we get a good result and qualify to the group stage.
When the penalty came, I was looking at three players, Blaine, Okrak, and then Yakuba. Where do you get that feeling, that motivation from?
Yes, because I was not afraid, because every day after training, we doing penalty, the training, every time we do penalty. So we have so many players who can play penalty very well, more than me, but they say before we start the game, if you have penalty, I'm the one who are going to play. That's why I go to play.
I realized that the previous game we used to play Abdul Da Costa as right back. Now Ajman Bedu as a central defender. And Nelly yesterday as a Saka Kram. And Pim as a central defender. Ajman Bedu as a right back. Where were you into the decision of changing this place?
Yeah, footballers don't have to just stick on one position. If you are technical man, at least you have to have your eyes for players just to adopt to the kind of system sometimes. And see, Tommy, the old one, Bia, the running man, no more, 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 no more. But we know Ajima is good defensively, so playing this thing, we thought Ajima being on that side also can, you know, help us defensively. That's why we have to change us to the Costa in the same side, then Ajima.
Coach, my name is Mabonza from Mobility. Would you agree that your team hardly creates a lot of strong opportunities? Because we've watched you against a lot of scoring opportunities. What accounted for that?
Gentlemen, I agree with you. I cannot lie. I agree with you 100%. Yes, if my team creates chances, I will tell you. We don't. But I hope in the future we work on it and we will.